Radio Italo Disco Net.
World of Space.
Welcome to Space Dance and Space Synth Show on Radio Italo Disco Net.
Hello to all space lovers. Welcome to new Space Dance, which came to number 69. With you is your space host Macrono. In the opening of the show, you were listening short and emotional song from Cybercom project called Galaxy Emotions. As we mentioned in previous transmission, in this one we will have interview with awesome musician and his space project that we played a couple of times before. Last two interviews that we had were transmission 63 with Anton Eriksson, known as Riggles, and Space Hawk. And there was also Rob van der Guy from Synth 1 in transmission 52. If you are interested in this one and other special transmissions, they are available at Mixcloud profile Space Dancer 2021 and YouTube channel italodisco.net. We are space jumping into interview, followed by guests' music wishes. After that, we will continue with new generation space synth. We thanks to all previous space synth musicians that were in show for taking time to do interview for us. Next guest comes from country that gave us many awesome space projects, like Bellatrix, AlphaWave, AM Samurai and others. Without further delaying, we announce that today's guest is Daniel Vorovets, which is known for his Cyberman project. In 2013, he released a digital album called Time Travelers, which was exciting and fresh style in space synth music. There were 10 songs plus bonus promo megamix of album in duration of around 15 minutes. After that, there wasn't any more albums or songs for some time. He made comeback with great powerful song called Powerful Invasion. That was on Space Holidays 10, but also on Space Odyssey Trip 5 in 2018. He continued his great and recognizable work with next songs, Transit and Personal Wormhole for Space Holidays 11. We had chance to hear Flight of Firebird on Volume 12 and Gravity on Volume 13. Also, his works were on Summer in Space compilations 4 and 5, with songs Riding Through Space and Intruders. His space maneuvers also made on a latest Zix Italo Disco Space Synth Collection 8. Beside original space synth songs, he also made remixes like Citadel of Mo and his Into Space and Sirion's awesome Starfall. Among them are two remixes of Italo Disco musicians Savage and two of D. White. You can listen them on his Bandcamp profile. We asked him usual 7 short questions, ranging from definition of space synth to new listener till favorite movies. After interview, we will play his 7 diverse musical wishes, ranging from space synth to Italo and 80s. Before we start interview, we will play one song from start of project and one that was newly released. It will be song called Asteroids from album Time Travelers, while second will be his newest work, which was on latest Zix Italo Disco Space Synth Collection 8, Space Maneuvers. We'll be right back. How would you describe Space Inn style to someone who never heard of it?
Hello. First of all, I would like to thank you to inviting me to this interview. So, in general, Space Inn music is electronic music produced on 80s synthesizers. This kind of music has a very cosmic sound, and often there are vocoders that sounds like robots or aliens from other planets. Space Inn is very melodic and very rhythmic. If you know Italo Disco, you can say that Space Inn is an Italo, but without vocals.
Why did you choose to create this type of music?
Why? There are a whole story behind it. In the 80s, when I was a kid, synthesizers became very popular in music. That was new big change to the sound of the rock bands of the 70s. The music sounded much more modern. One day I heard a song by Laser Dance on the radio. The impression was incredible and I fell in love with this kind of music. I had the feeling that I had to get a CD from this band. That was happened. I became a fan of Laser Dance, Koto Proxy on Rofo and other artists. I played guitar myself, but I also had a Commodore 64. Computer on which I started recording my first Space Inn tracks. That was the beginning. Then I continued playing with that kind of music on the PC and FL Studio software.
How did you choose name for your space project?
The name of my project came up spontaneously. I could have tried harder and come up with a better name, but it's Cyberman.
What are your future plans for this music and music in general?
My future plans are to release a second album with singles that have been published on the compilation for the last 4 years. So there's quite a lot of music. On the second album, there will be also some new releases. Currently, in addition to producing music as Cyberman, I'm collaborating with the excellent musicians Bellatrix and Future Synth, where we created Space Synth music as the trio Ultra Synergy. There are also several projects that are not in the space in general. I'm working with one of the legends of Italo Disco on a new track. This track, I hope, will be published this year. But for now, I would not like to reveal who this legend is. For several years, I have also been creating a second project called Mystic Waves. This project is a retrowave music project. So I would also like to release an album as Mystic Waves.
What do you use of hardware and software for creating music?
I use FL Studio as digital audio workstations, and this is software. This software I use for last 20 years. I don't use hardware for music production. I only use emulators of popular synthesizers. In my opinion, it is more convenient. In addition to FL Studio, I have the Arturia V Collection package. I also use Roland Cloud, where there are phenomenal emulators of the sounds of the legendary synthesizers. The only hardware I have is my PC, M-Audio MIDI keyboard, Steinberg interface, Biodynamic headphones and Adam Audio studio monitors.
What are your opinion on new generation space synth, and do you have favorite space projects?
I really believe that every musical genre should evolve, space synth as well. I have been listening to the new productionist genre for 4 years. My favorite is newer than laser dance production is definitely Mark Rohovsky and Anders Lundqvist. I like Protonic Storm, behind which is Krzysztof Radomski, Jeff Pillar, who has excellent ideas for his productions. Aero 51, Bellatrix, Future Synth. The list of excellent musicians is really, really long.
For the end, do you like science fiction movies, and what are your favorites?
Of course, I like the sci-fi movies. My number one is the Matrix, number two is the Terminator, and number three is Star Wars. There are also Alien, Saturn V, Star Trek, there are really a lot of it. Thank you, and I invite the listeners to my YouTube channel Cyberman Music, my Bandcamp page and my fan page. Bye!
After interview, we'll play 7 music wishes from guests. First block of 3 favorite songs in row of Daniel R. Laserdance Future Generation, Koto Jebda and Howard Jones' What Is Love.
Thank you.
You can follow his work on SoundCloud under Cyberman Music Profile. You can listen his album Time Travelers there. There is also Facebook profile with same name. Also, project have Bandcamp on site cyberman.bandcamp.com. Next three music wishes are Kaja Gugu Lion's Mouth, Regio Di Luna Comanchero, and Dan Harrell Mad Desire.
Space Dance.
Comanchero, 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 Comanchero.
Thank you. I remember. have desire, hoping that this love will last forever. It's either now or never. We're made to stay together. Let's make it last tonight. Mad desire, burning through the night. Mad desire, dancing in the night.
Thanks, Daniel, for taking time to do interview and share his thoughts with us and listeners. We wish him all the best in life, and we are thanking him for creating this wonderful space music. We will close interview section with his last wish: Pro Domo and Convoy.
Welcome to Space Dance Show. New Generation Space Synth begins.
We start new generation with cooperation of our guest in today's show, Daniel and Grigoris Panagiotidis, known as Gregory. They made project called Asterion. Result, superb song for travelers that we had chance to hear on last Space Holidays. And that was also on Zig's Italdisco Space Synth collection. Song called Travelers of the Galaxy. Now that we mentioned our Greek space friend Grigoris in previous song, let's hear his song about taking new adventures in space. On Space Holidays Volume 12, there was Project's first song called New Adventure in Space.
We'll be right back.
Next one is appropriate for summertime. Next song is for those that are still on vacation. Summer Days, Summer Nights from Henrik Jonsson, which is actually a project of, and I'm not kidding, but Swedish Henrik Jonsson.
Welcome to Space Dance and Space Sense Show on Radio Italo Disco Net. We'll be right back.
fourth song in this section is from Lo-Fi Electronic, which made cover of legendary Cyber People's Void Vision, and it is a very good one. It was released on Best of Album in 2020. We would definitely like to see more covers from other older projects, like Hypnosis, Cyber People and others. Last round of the song in this section will be from a revived Koto, an album Return of Dragons, that was released for Zix last year. Mixed cooperation of legendary Michel van der Kuy and Andras Moore resulted in 10 songs, and 8 on recently released vinyl. Last round song for last song. Thank you, Space Friends, for listening Space Dance 69 with our special guest. Until next Space Flight, Space Lovers.